This is my new mobile, or it's actually been around in my studio for a while, but I just added some new pieces to it to make it new to me, and I've enjoyed doing it. It's a fun piece for many different levels because it's got the different Native Americans. This is a strictly Native American piece, and it's got Geronimo on it, and it's got other pieces on it. And what happens is when it turns around, the pieces that are sticking out hit the other piece, like Geronimo is going to hit Geronimo, which makes the other pieces, the other tube turn in funny ways or interesting ways. And the movement is interesting. Also, I think I've played with it, and if I want to, I can come on, turn around. Boom. Here it comes. This is what I do. Do like that, and I've got an entirely new look. So it's a piece that has different components to it. The pictures that are turned out as like turbines or fans are meant to catch the air or breezes going by and help it spin, which also gives it interesting looks. Like there's Geronimo. Anyway, fun piece, and haven't decided on name of it yet. I think I'm gonna call it Chump in Chief. Chump in Chief. Chump, C-H-U-M-P, in Chief. Take off on Commander in Chief, who I guess you know who is right now. And he authorized a pipeline to go through Native American lands. And Geronimo says, Geronimo, by the way, was a Apache, but he was also supposedly a medicine man. And he says, fuck with my people's land and big time curse be on your head. Pretty good. So this is Chump in Chief. I was thinking about it, I probably needed to show how big it was. Those are 20 inch tubes. And I would say it's about 30, 40 inches tall. Or from the hanger to the tubes, 40 or so inches.